Welcome and thank you for joining me. I'm Jerry Ojinski, a New York medical malpractice and personal injury trial lawyer practicing law here in the state of New York. Today's video tip involves a urology nightmare that I handled involving a gentleman who started out not being able to urinate. The doctor did something that was inappropriate, and he put in something called a stent, and that's a wire mesh. And he put that into the urethra, through the penis, into the urethra, so that this mesh, when released, opens up. And the goal, the way it was designed, is to hold open the urethra and to keep the scar tissue from forming again and closing up. I'm going to jump ahead for a moment and tell you that every single medical expert I spoke to said that this was absolutely improper. Once you put those stents in, they are designed to be permanent. So what happened here? The doctor went in, and when he realized he could not move it, he decided he was going to take out these two wire mesh stents. And what do you think happened? He could not pull it out as a whole stent. He had to take out wire by wire, and in doing so, literally destroyed the inside of this young man's urethra. And because of the extensive nature of the surgical repair, he had to have massive reconstructive surgery on his penis. During the time that this patient has to have his penis and his urethra heal, where does the urine go? They had to make an opening between his scrotum and his anus to allow the urine to come out. This otherwise healthy man, remember he had a wife and children, now had to go to the bathroom sitting down every single time in order for him to urinate. And that's it for today's video tip about urology disasters and how a doctor's improper medical care and treatment resulted in a nightmare for this young man. If you want to learn more about how medical malpractice cases work here in the state of New York, then I encourage you to explore my website, and you can see the web address here at ojinski-law.com. I have hundreds of frequently asked questions, tons of tips, video tips, free reports, free books that you can download immediately that help explain and educate you about the legal process. And if you have legal questions, I encourage you and I urge you to pick up the phone and call me, since I can answer your legal questions. This is what I do on a daily basis. I answer people's questions about whether or not they may have a valid case. And you can reach me at 516-487-8207 or by email at lawmed10@yahoo.com. I want to thank you for joining me here in my office for a few moments of your time. I'm Jerry Ojinski here in New York. Have a great day.